I was showing to you because the fog is so thick it's very hard to see in that area. So come back to the map. We also have traffic lights out Park Road at East Woodlawn. You will go ahead and treat that as a four-way stop. And there is full drive past that
all the way past Johnson. Thanks, Brittany. Next on the Today Show, the news anchor bitten by a dog. Online TV speaks out what she's learned from the incident. Then we're back in about 30 minutes with another news update. And remember, you can get news, weather, traffic, and sports 24 hours a day on our website, WCNC.com. Have a great day.
A major decision.
I've never put a 17-year-old child out on their own. Make a mutual agreement with a 17-year-old.
Judge Judy. Judge Judy. All new today at 3.
Protect your home. Call CPI now.
My name is Lisa, and I have Lou Gehrig's disease. It is a progressive disease that takes over the use of our muscles.